Kasem. Now join us as we go back to this week, 1971.
Welcome to American Top 40. I'm Casey Kasem, and we're about to begin our weekly countdown of the nation's bestsellers. But first, I'd like to thank Dave Hull, my good friend over at KGBS Los Angeles, for sitting in for me last week while I was out of town playing a role in a movie that's being made called That Lovin' Man Jesus, and it stars Fabian Forte and a lot of other fine people. Well, this week, six songs made their debut in the Top 40, and of the six that fell off, one was on the charts only 1 week. That was Charity Ball by Fanny. And another was on the 40 for 12 weeks. That was Uncle Albert, Admiral Halsey by the McCartneys. Now, on with the countdown.
Number 40.
This song jumped 47 places to get in the 40. It's also the first solo single by this young superstar. He usually records with the Partridge Family. Now as a solo, here's David Cassidy.
Cherish is the word I use to describe all the